What if Ottoman Empire returned in 2022? Ottoman Empire would be the 7th largest country, still behind Australia and Brazil. In terms of population, it would have around 435 million peoples, making it the 3rd biggest country. Even with this massive population, it will only be the 5th largest economy, and its GDP will be around 5 times lower than the US. It will also have the largest military in the world.